方你好啊，各位观众朋友，大家好。
哎，蒋爸在台湾，我想要谈乡村音乐的话，没有人比您更权威
不
了
敢。
哦。哦，这个 Kenny Rogers 出道居然已经半世纪了，而且还非常大口气地说 "the first 50 years"。
不晓得有没有 second 50 years。
对对对对，那其实与其说这场演唱会是 Kenny Rogers 的演唱会，不如说他是老中青三代的音乐人一起来为这位老将致敬，对不
致敬的，因为
对？嗯。
在美国，在欧美好像也有很多这样子的情况，这样的
对
节
对
目。
对对对，所以其实这场演唱会，Kenny Rogers 他不一定会一直都在台上，
是，
但是所有的歌都跟他的不同时期的生命历程有
基
关
本
系。
上全部都是他的歌曲，他的畅销曲，只是由别的人来唱。讲到这个 Kenny Rogers 在台湾受欢迎的程度啊，我们可以这样说，就是，在以前呢，台湾的媒体曾经对乡村音乐相当的不友善啊，他们就觉得说，乡村音乐非常的土，所以呢，就拼命的在各种媒体里面在谩骂，所以弄到后来就是很多唱片公司在要出乡村音乐的产品的时候都不敢提乡村两个字，都提田园歌曲或者是国民歌曲，我想大家都很熟悉的啊。但是呢，唯有这个Kenny Rogers，他是大大方方说大胡子乡村歌王。
这很有意思啊、哦。我想现在年轻一辈的朋友应该也对 Kenny Rogers 这个大胡子的名字也不陌生，因为他的名字一直到现在都还是经常出现在很多浪漫金曲的精选集里面。
对呀，就算你没有听过他过去的一些经典的专辑，在很多情歌选集都可以听到他的什么《Lady》啊，《Islands in the Stream》啦，啊，《Don't Fall in Love with a Dreamer》，《We've Got Tonight》，这些都是大家耳熟能详的歌曲。
没错，那这个演唱会的开场呢，就是由两大巨星 Dolly Parton 还有 Lionel Richie 一起来要。等于开一起开个头来跟 Kenny Rogers 做这场演唱会的开幕，我想蒋爸也可以跟我们聊聊 Lionel Richie 还有 Dolly Parton 他们跟 Kenny Rogers 的渊源。
在这个 Kenny Rogers 他的歌唱生涯当中啊，Lionel Richie 跟 Dolly Parton 是他非常重要的两个合作伙伴啊。那么第一个，我们先讲 Lionel Richie 好了啊。那么他是在1980年的时候，那个时候他已经开始在乡村歌坛走红了啊。但是为了想要追寻突破，所以呢，他就突发奇想，他来想说，我找一个不是乡村歌坛的人来合作啊，而且他就找到了这个 Lionel Richie 啊，那么两个人就唱出了这个，做出了《Lady》这首歌，非常的轰动。那么后来呢，这个 Lionel Richie 还帮他做其他专辑的这个制作啊。那么他在演唱会里面所唱的这首《Through the Years》呢，事实上也就是当初 Lionel Richie 帮他制作的。那么至于这个 Dolly Parton 呢，也是很重要。Dolly Parton 她本身她在乡村歌坛就是一个非常重要的才
她简
女
直是
啊。
妈祖娘娘的等级啊、哦
是，那么他跟 Kenny Rogers 也是相当有渊源了，因为他们就是在1983年的时候合唱了《Islands in the Stream》啊，那首歌曲非常非常的轰动，我想大家都是记忆犹新的。那么后来呢，他们又成了一对可以说是蛮好的合作搭档啊，那么经常在一起出唱片或者是联袂演唱。
对对对，那么在这个 Lionel Richie 还有 Dolly Parton 介绍 Kenny Rogers 出场，一起在台上做了一个开场之后呢，我们还会接着看到这个 Winona Judd 还有这个 Tim McGraw，他们也会陆续的出来演唱 Kenny Rogers 的歌啊。
是。
好，现在我们就来跟蒋爸一起来观赏这一场非常非常精彩的 Kenny Rogers 第一个50年的演唱会的实况现场。
I gotta tell you, you are a lucky guy because you've got so many people who love you. But let me just tell you something. I'm a little upset tonight because 50 years, and of those 50 years, you and Dolly have been performing together. And this is the first time you let me sing with Dolly. We could be the new Rat Pack. Frank, Dean, Sammy, you know what I mean?
I'll be Sammy. I'm the little one.
That was my next question. Who would you like to
well,
be?
Well, I was personally going to be Frank. I thought you might have a problem, but since he's going to be
I
Sammy,
don't
it's
have
all
a
right.
Problem.
Be Sammy. It's all right.
It's nice to have you guys fighting over me.
You liked it. Very good.
I can't remember when you weren't there. Huh. When I didn't care for anyone.
Too.
Lord, I swear we've been through everything there is. imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do.
The years, you've never let me down. You turned my life around.
The sweetest days I've found with you.
Through the years, I've never been afraid.
I've loved the life we've made.
And I'm so glad I stayed.
Right here with you.
I guess I'll sing a song.
I can't remember when
Don't fight.
I used to do who I trusted who I listened to before.
Sing it, Frank.
I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more than more. The years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we've had. I've always been so glad to be with you. Through the years, it's better every day. You kiss my tears away, and as long as it's okay, right here with you through the years.
Come on.
Through the years, it's better every day. You kiss my tears away, long as it's okay. I'll stay with you through the years.
Frank and Dean and Sammy, right here.
I tell you,
Sammy did fabulous.
Sammy,
you're the little one. You're the little one. I'm very proud to present this group because they are a new group on the horizon. They've been together a very short time. They are called the First Edition.
Well, I woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. I found my mind in a brown paper bag with it. Well, I tipped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark hole and I followed it in. I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight I could not wind. I saw so much, I broke my mind. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in. I said I just dropped in to see what condition my condition.
Yeah, yeah.
These guys here are the original members of the First Edition. Yes. And Mickey Jones in the back.
This is my first 50-year show. It's gonna be great. The second 50-year show is gonna be a bitch. That's all I can tell you.
Please welcome, direct from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Tim McGraw.
Kenny Rogers, in my opinion, is one of the best singers to come around in a generation. And if you don't mind, I'd like to sing a Kenny Rogers song for you tonight.
While she lay sleeping, stay out late at night and play my songs. And sometimes, oh, the nights can be so long. And it's good when I finally make it home all alone. While she lays dreaming, try to get undressed without the light. And quietly she says, how was your night? And I come to her and I say, it was all right. And I hold her tight. And she believes. God, her love is true. While she waits,